with them both.
Is this the outfit that you're going to be coming out with at the end of the night?
Yes, you got to see it first.
Uh-huh. So quite happy about that.
That's the sneak peek that you got into her collection.
Now, I read that you were, when you were growing up, you were considered yourself to be quite unattractive, and you've now obviously blossomed, as we've been discussing, to be one of the most beautiful women, not just in India, but of course all over the world. How does that, you know, what are some of the benefits and disadvantages to that, and that kind of pressure and that kind of title?
You know, the idea is to keep the child in your life. So when I was a child, I really didn't think much about the way I looked. I do understand that this is the profession I'm a part of today, whether it was modeling or acting, and there are prerequisites that you come with for a profession like that. But you don't really, you know, all the time take the pressure of looking a particular way. It's just the fact that, you know, it is a very glamorous job, so you need to look very glamorous. But if you come home and you visit me, you're going to find a very funny, relaxed kind of a girl at home. So, like, basically the thing is that you don't really carry the baggage of being who you are professionally all the time. You know, you take it a bit easy.
Well, I want to know about your personal style inspirations. Who are somebody that you've, you know, looked up to in terms of being a style icon yourself? Who's somebody that you admire throughout the years?
You know, like you asked a question sometime back, you asked, like, what is the advice that you would like to give women? For me, there are definitely a lot of glamorous and beautiful personalities all around the world who, you know, you look at them and you say, wow, you know, that woman really looks nice, or that's the way a person should carry themselves. But for me, you know, that's one thing that everyone needs to remember, is that you need to retain your individual self, and you kind of need to hone your own personality and, you know, love yourself and look after yourself as a woman. It's very important. No matter what your age, it's very important to respect what you're born with. And I think that makes a person beautiful, when you start valuing everything that you're born with. So for me, there are all the women who look after themselves and love themselves. They are all, you know, style icons, and they are all very inspirational stories for me.